Some of these people are Democrats, some are Republicans. Can you tell the difference?
I don't see people as Republicans and Democrats. And in the state Senate, I'll work with anyone to keep our communities safe and secure, regardless of party.
But we can't trust Margaret City's attack ads. This state website confirms her extreme votes to cut the oil extraction tax 30% and against investments for roads, teachers, and veterans. Margaret City is attacking because she can't defend her own record.